What's up, 3Ders? 3D Theory here. We are here with the CR-6 Max on a 8-day print, and we're 152 hours into that print with a brand new spool of filament that's now running low. If you follow the channel, you know that this used to be the place where the CR-10 S5 used to sit, which I then replaced with the CR-6 Max, happily, may I add. And here is just one of those reasons. I'm pausing it confidently, by the way. It is now paused. And now I'm going to grab a brand new spool of black filament.